Guys, today, well, it's me again, and today I'm going to be showing you some hairstyles. Well, I'm going to be doing one on the store, and I'm going to show you how you can turn it into a ball, a boy. All you'll need is hairspray, a brush, a bubble, some water, and some scissors if you want. Let's get on with the first step. So the first step is to brush your doll's hair. Then you just want to gather up in a ponytail and then flip it over and see what one's the best hairstyle. So I'm going to do that. I think that's the best one for me. You might have a different one, but yeah. See whatever suits you or what you want, like that. And now we've got to spray the front before. Just the front. And you do kind of want to be messy, but yeah. The hair, if it is too like a pull back, or whatever. So I'm just going to pull mine back a little bit. Like that. And it's going to brush it out. And then, if you want, you can like brush up to make it look a little bit messy, but I'm just like, I'll try to like, just go, keep on going until you got your hairstyle like mine. You can see the long bits, I'm just like, drop them off. It's not long, I'm just chop off a little bit. And that's all done. Here, let me, no. And it's put here in a bit. If you have, you spray some onto it like that. Just gonna brush it out. So this one sticks up. Has hair. Good boy. You know, like the long ones running down. It's not really like. My arms got a bit. Putting my hair to the side. And yeah. Like that. So, and then, what I'm going to do is spit. Hairspray. And I'm going to be doing what the hairspray is like that. You just, again, put it down. Because the hairspray will help it. And I'm just going to cut off the excess. There. And if it's not, I'm just putting it a little bit. I'm just going to brush it all the time. Like that. And after that, spray it. You can use an old one that you don't play with if you're going to cut the head by enough. So it's done. had an old one, yeah, I'll do it, but I don't. And all the baby hairs just cough. So yeah, again, if you did have one hanging, if it's just not that you weren't going to play, if you could cut it off like that, and then it'll be like a boy hairstyle. So yeah, I think this looks cute. That's the way you take the bubble off, because it should stay. And again, once it's like that, gotta just spray the hair right there. And just brush forward with that, basically. So that's the hair out like that. And hold the hair like that. So all I'm doing. It's okay if you know it does look a little bit messy afterwards, but yeah, you could just make a cap or something like that. Just put the hair through it. And yeah. So that's gonna be the hairstyle. Mine didn't come out that well though, but I'm going to be showing you another one, so let's go get the hairspray out by spraying it. And just like doing that and putting this kind of water on, so I have this. So you might want another thinner water if you're going to do some of these hairstyles, right? This one is actually quite easy, so yeah. I'm gonna brush out the hair first, that one. The hair is okay. I don't think this actually looks that bad, see? I'm just gonna cut a little bit off, okay, right, so that's it. So I'm just gonna try your hair stuff. You want a bun? Yeah. And wear it under the bun, yeah. It's got actually, just trying a hairstyle. I'm just trying something out. You don't have to do this, but I'm just trying out. If you have a cup, just put the hair over the cup, make sure it's like spread it out and everything like that. And I just put a hair bubble over the cup. I suggest you like so, yeah, put it in the bottle, right, and then just. Oh my gosh, why? And then, like that, and then just put a bubble over it. Yeah, the cup. And then just twist it back. And then that's it. Got to keep the day. Yeah, I know, I'm just joking about that. This is what I mean. So, what the hell's the button? There it is. So this is what I mean. So, go take the hair and go take a little bit. Just keep this bit up high because you want it to be for what you're doing. Keep it high, so keep on twisting it, make sure it's like high up. You want it high up for this bit. Like that, that's all. Then, right? Yeah, set the bubble right there. Just gonna have to take a little bit of hairspray. Spread like that. Rub up like that. And if you want, you can do it to upwards too. There. And I just brush. Brush up or whatever. And then you'll see why. And yeah, it will become a high ponytail like this one, but it won't hold off the bubble. No. Be holding off nothing. So good this hairstyle is. It's gonna have the one want. And yeah. Should do it, it should look a little bit like this.